Now go back to the middle. You're at 60, so you want the rudder to be centered.
Yes.
You're at 60 degrees, so you want the rudder to be centered. Perfect. Right there. Rudder centered. Oh, you get too close to the window. Away. Turning down. Okay, starting to turn, so start to get your rudder, go back to the center. Center your rudder. Now the wind's less, 10-2, but your boat speed's building. So I think you're getting a little too close, so you're less than 60 now. Turn back. There you go. Now you're on the right heading, so let's watch your boat speed build. Yep, good. Now we just had a low. We're down to 8 knots of wind now. It's building, 10 knots. Close to the rocks, we need to see where we're at. We've got 100 feet of water almost all the way up to the shoreline there. So we can keep going for a little while. And then, Rick, next let's bear away to the beam reach.
Okay.
As we're getting close to the shore here.
All right.